Do you ever wonder where your passion for technology can take you? With how quickly the world is becoming increasingly digitized, it may come as no surprise that there are tech career options in nearly every industry. And when we say there are options, we mean there are many, many options. Because computer science jobs are growing faster than average. When it comes to the future, there are few guarantees, but you're not likely to find a career path with a brighter outlook than in computer science. With job opportunities projected to increase significantly, it's definitely a field worth considering. But you may still be thinking, what can you do with a degree in computer science? Turns out, a lot. Let's take a look at your options. As a software application developer, you could work as the creative mind behind computer games, designing or customizing application software. Computer systems analysts examine data processing problems to improve computer systems and enhance system compatibility so information can be easily shared. Software system developers create the systems that keep computers functioning properly, from operating systems for computers to the systems that control most of the consumer electronics we use today. Web developers specialize in creating and designing different aspects of a website. Network systems administrators organize, install, and support an organization's computer systems. And database administrators use specialized software to store and organize data, test and administer computer databases, and coordinate changes to correct errors. And there you have it. We hope this video provided you with a few ideas of what you could do with a degree in computer science. Head over to rasmussen.edu for more information, and thanks for watching.